This is the temple where my grandmom. People don't trust God.
Do you trust?
Me? Oh yeah.
Very similar, huh? Yeah, sometimes I also I saw someone follow and I thought, oh my god. And then I realized, no, it's not me, but... He's the greatest architect, I think, in the 20th century, I think.
And the European architecture belongs to the continent, the culture. The Chinese too. They are really, to me, noun. Language is really noun, like a brick. They suck each other. Very logical. But Japanese architecture and then South Asian architecture is more broad. The language that they were used. More, how to say, elusive. More like moving feeling.